Hi friends, if you've forgotten your Windows password, then don't worry. In this video I will show you quick and easy way to remove your password without using any software. Let's get started. Press or hold Shift key and then restart your laptop or PC. Press or hold Shift key till you see Advanced Options Windows window. Click on Troubleshoot option. Type command copy c:\windows\system32\utilman\exe\windows\system32\utilman\xbak and then hit enter. After that type command copy c:\windows\system32\cmd\exe\windows\system32\utilman\exe\y and then hit enter. Now close the command prompt and then click on continue. Once restarted, click on accessibility. This will open command prompt. Type command net local group administrators and then hit enter key. After that type command net user, your username, asterisk and then hit enter key. Through this quick and easy way, you can log in into your Windows without password. Thanks for watching.